And welcome to a new series on the channel. We're going to be playing some vanilla Terraria. And before we begin, I am terrible at Terraria. Who would have thought? Anyway, we're going to jump straight in. I've already created a character and world just to save time with world generation. But let's begin playing. We're going to start off by getting some basic stuff set up. We've already got some copper that's visible right down below spawn. I'm gonna get some gel as well, so we can make some torches. Forgot the name of them. Okay, fortunately that's all we have, though I can create more. What's in here? Okay, that stuff could do quite well. That. It's down here. Shine, recall, and okay. The last time I played Terraria properly was before 1.4 was released, so I haven't even played any 1.4 yet. So some of the stuff is going to be very different. Hopefully we'll do quite well. Look at that, we're already out of torches. That was quick. It looks like there's either a cave or that looks like an ore, maybe. I can always zoom in if I need to. Like, I've got buttons, so let me do this. So lead ore. Need some more stone. Get some copper while we're here. Make workbench. Stick that over here for the time being. Should be able to create an anvil, which we'll put here. I'm going to destroy you because I believe that gets us the maybe not. I might need more. Anyway, let's continue mining this. I can, in fact, do this just to make life a bit easier for us. Well, I got that. There's some more copper there. I'm gonna just jump over. I'm gonna pick these back up. Having a spunk potion might be helpful if we can find one. Iron skin, grenades. Surprisingly, grenades could be handy. Pick this up. And again, we'll just mine up this. I'll try cutting out anywhere which need where I'm just silent, and that was some nice oh yeah, forgot that short swords now do this. I can utilize that. Even though I know a bit about 1.4, Never played it. I've had a look at the textures and whatnot for future modding. And the armor looks like it's going to be interesting to texture now. It's all done on one texture instead of multiple. Jump up here. I said we'll jump up here, jump over here, and I'm going to zoom back out. And almost run into slime that didn't take much damage. Here we go, we've got two more. I'm going to avoid the desert for the time being. What we'll do. Get some more torches. Block swap. Bula. Okay, didn't realize that was a thing by default. I know in the previous version it was a what's it called? Item that you needed, accessory. That came up, don't know why I'm zooming in. Okay, so it's three of them we needed. Do this. What I'm also going to do is put down a chest so we have access to stuff. Some lead. And some copper. Got that stuff. What can we create? Copper helmet, short sword. What would be worth creating? Could create a wooden set of armor. Not that would do much. Let's get a lead bow for the time being. Let's put that's not going to be helpful. Keep that, we'll put that in there. Put that in there. Keep that. Keep that, put that in there. Put those in there, keep those. Glowstone, acorns, chest, and wood can go in there. Dirt can go in there. And we'll do no damage at all because we're useless. We'll put stone in there and we'll keep the rest. I do want to build a quick shelter. And we'll do that in this little gap here because I think it's quite a nice space to do it. Okay. Well, that was a lot more MP. Uses 2 MP, okay. Or uses 2 mana, I should say. Okay, let's see what's over this way. What's that on the map? Oh, I didn't realize spawn shows on the map. That's cool. Okay, there's a lens. Okay, no lens, that's fine. Want to make sure we get this lead. quite a bit of it. I was thinking of placing down another torch to see stuff, but we're fine for the time being. There is a lot. Torch. Oh, plus 4 damage, we'll take that. Let's get all of this, then we'll possibly head back to Thorn. I'm gonna just have a little see. I was hoping that would allow me to see a bit better. I could always create a jester arrow, see a bit extra, but I won't do that. We'll go down a bit. It's hard to tell if there is anything or not. Really have that on here. It doesn't look like there's anything. Okay, let's just do this. Come on. There we go. Nope. Nope. Coming down. There we go. Come on over here. Nope. Oh my God, could I please? You know what? As he's not exactly going to be coming in here. And now let's use the recall. Oh, we got two of these over here. Three of these over here. Four. Oh, they 5 now. I thought they were 3. That's annoying. Well, have they always been 5? Hey, we got that. Actually loot all this, take it all in here. Try and get a few more fallen stars. Every time I think they're all gone. Oh, we got 3, 4, 5. Take that damage, I really don't mind. While we're at it, so we need one more or another. Still. Gotta jump over you. And we'll close the door. Okay, lead. Want to create some copper. don't exactly know what copper's going to be useful for anymore. Besides the words, nothing come to mind. Take the lead pickaxe. Keep that one. Put that one in there. Okay. What's that? Okay. Get a few arrows. Make sure we stay stocked up on torches. Anything else we need here? Doesn't look it. I'm tempted to create a copper helmet and greaves just so we have a bit of armor for the time being. I just realized saying make them both, but I can't. That's fine though. Let's place down a chest and I'll chuck some stuff in. Those in there. That in there. That. We'll keep those. Put that in there. That in there. Actually, we'll keep those because we might go back underground. Okay, that's alright. So, we'll stick. Okay. And we're gonna actually head over to the desert and get a bit of sand so we can create a bottle. Or a few bottles, I guess. But do want to make sure I get like some plants if I can. Hay bloom, perfect. More gel. And now we're in desert. Get a bit of sand. Obviously I can't, so let's just take away the cactus. See what's around the desert. Okay. There's these whole things, I wonder what they are. I have no idea. Keep having a look. Trees? Oh, is this an oasis? Okay, so these are this. Having a look. Of an antlion. It does seem like we're going to end up going for a magic build at this rate. Okay. I'm sorry, did I just jump really high? Felt like I just jumped really high. Unless the sunflowers give a jump boost that I forgot about. Or is new. Blueberries. There's a chest down there. Let's get that. Okay. Got a bit of gold ore there. Let's take this. Jump up. Okay, let's head downwards. See what we can find. Nothing, apparently. So maybe. Nope. Yep, doesn't look it. Okay. I might just dig down a bit and might find something. I'm also not sure if we're able to see any shining from stuff. Okay. This looks like another small cave. But then again, I think I can see an opening down at the bottom. Okay, I can. Torch. That looks like silver. Yep, some silver. A lead here. That looks like an emerald. Check. What I will do is just this so we have a way back up and destroy the wrong thing. Although, trying to predict its movements is a bit difficult. I'm bad at this game. Oh yeah. Okay, more lead over here. That all the lead that was there? Looks like it. Okay. Oops, I'm gonna jump back this way and we're gonna have a little look around over here. I think there's some lead there. Okay, let's see. Another red slime. Probably do this. There we go. Just like go down further. Still haven't seen any life crystals yet. There's a slime down here as well. I wonder. That's not gonna help. That's not gonna help. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Heal up. More lead here. Sounds like this. Yep, there's a bit of a cave there. Bit more silver. Let's head up that way. Silver. That silver as well? Yes. Okay, once I open this, this is going to flood. Fine, because I'll just place that there. Get this copper. Then we'll head into this bit. What's that over there? Sank glowing. Interesting. Okay. Mud. Let's continue heading down and see if we can find another cave. Maybe something a bit bigger, maybe. That looks like a cave, but it's tiny. But there's some silver here, so we'll get this. I think I could zoom out a bit, but I think that's fine. Oh, we got, I think, a bigger cave. And a one of the underwater houses, or one of the houses I should say. This one just happens to be underwater. Trying to place, or is it too deep? Okay. We'll take all that and just drain everything. Come on, drain a bit faster so I can place this. There we go. Fish and shark statues. I didn't really get a good look at what we got. Let's sort this. So, Melding bottle, add that. What else did you get? Open up the hub bag. Okay. Is there anything down there? Only one way to find out. Doesn't look like there is. Oh, there's some lead here. Okay, a thing that I should do. Head back. And let's get more lead. Got some silvers, some copper, tiny bit of gold. Let's see what we can make. We can make some silver stuff. Oh, we can still make another gold bar. I'll go silver pickaxe. So is it worth it? I mean, it's only a 2% increase. And I can use some other stuff to get or not. I could. How much lead have we got? 34. Let's get a chest piece. Also take the fishing rod because we need some fishing as well. Let's chuck in that. Chuck in those. And that. Chuck in the plants. Seeds can go in there, statues, chests. Actually, sunflowers can go be planted. That could go in there, that could come out. That could go in there, that could go in there, that could go in there. Okay, let's make some more torches. And also make a campfire. Campfire could come in handy, and we're about to. Thank you. Stick the campfire here. That will increase our health. I'll put sunflower there, and also put one on the other side. Hey. And let's sort our inventory. And yeah, I think that's good. And that's actually going to do it for this episode. I've been recording for 40 minutes and I've got to cut this down. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed this first episode of Terraria. It's going to be interesting, that's for sure. Especially as, like I said, I've not really played Terraria much. Well, properly. So until next time, thank you for watching, and goodbye.